Today I will show you how to install .tgz file in your Android. Actually I have downloaded Endomondo app from the torrent, but I am unable to install it. Then I have downloaded this software name Zachiever, which I have also attached a link to download it. Then I'm looking the file which I have downloaded from uTorrent. This Endomondo Sport Tracker Pro version 10.6.1 APK. And the format of the app is apk.tgz. Firstly, I have to compress it into .tar file, then extract here. Then now 16%, then now done. Now it creates, or it actually creates Endomondo Sport Tracker Pro version 10.6.1 apk.tar file. Then open it, then view, then apk. Now I can install this this apk. This is how you can install .tgz file in your Android. Open. Then this. You can now install this application on a device.